Lori and Bob here with a Happy New Year message for all of you.
Amazing. It's an amazing time because there are just 365 days before the end of humanity, according to the Aztecs. So live this year robustly.
Yes. And Bob and I want you to make a resolution about your relationship for this year, that you and your partner are going to go forward being much more conscious about creating the relationship that you both want and deserve. And what's your resolution, Bob?
My resolution is to try to live life to the fullest. I know when I do that, I feel wonderful.
No. Your resolution about our relationship.
Oh, that was about me again. I keep slipping. That I know, let me think now. I know you have certain needs. And I know if I make those needs, if I fulfill those needs, I hate to say it, I'll be happier.
Right.
Is it true? Okay.
And my resolution, Bob, is to fly off the handle less.
Okay.
And also to work less.
Oh, please,
and
that would be great. That would be great.
Time with you,
yeah,
honey.
Okay, that's right.
All right.
Thank you.
So make your relationship resolution. Happy New Year, and stick with us for the year, because once you make your resolution, you're going to need us to remind you through the year. So we hope to hear from you and see you.
And we love you all out there.
Yes.
So take care.
Take care.